Okay, tomorrow's the big day, Mrs. Clinton. You're finally going to announce that you're running for president.
Oh my gosh, I don't know if I have it in me. I'm scared. I'm kidding. Let's do this.
You put the hill in hilarious. Now, since we're announcing your candidacy via social media, we thought it would be fun if you actually filmed the video yourself on your own phone. That way it seems more personal and intimate.
Personal and intimate, yes. I better take off this jacket then.
That's much better. Now, want to do some vocal warm-ups and then we'll get started?
Ooh, okay, I'd love to. Hillary's a granny with a twinkle in her eye. Hillary's a granny and she makes an apple pie. First female president. First female president. Me, 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 me.
Okay, great, Mrs. Clinton. Okay, now hold up your phone and you can just look natural, okay? Okay. And maybe you want to soften a little. Okay, a little more. Okay, maybe a lot more. Great. Great, okay, and action.
Citizens, you will elect me. I will be your leader.
Okay, great. Let's stop there.
No, okay, okay.
Ma'am, I think you may be coming off as just a little hard.
Oh, shoot. What part? What part?
Sort of all of it. Uh-huh. But that's okay. Let's try again. And remember, you said this new campaign is not about you. No. You know, it's about the people. So let's try one where you don't say I or even your own name.
Okay. Oh, that'll be easy. Got it. Hello, 'tis I, Hillary Clinton.
Let's stop again, okay? You said I and your full name immediately.
Yes, oh, shoot, I did?
Yeah, but don't worry. Okay. We'll just delete that one off your phone.
Okay. Know a thing or two about that, right? Oh, Christina, meet my hand in the air.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Yes. Good, good.
Okay, let's keep going, and this time maybe focus on all that you've done for women's rights.
Oh, okay, that's good. I am running because I want to be a voice for women everywhere.
Did someone say women everywhere? Hillary would make a great president.
Thank you.
And I would make an even greater first dude.
Thank you, Bill. That's nice.
Hillary, isn't it crazy that phones can take videos now? Yeah. I mean, if they could have done that in the 90s, I'd be in jail.
Great, Bill. I love jokes about that.
Okay, I get it. This election is about you. Mm-hmm. I don't want to hog your limelight.
No,
I am leaving. Yep. Look at me go.
Yeah.
Bye. I'm gone.
Aren't we such a fun, approachable dynasty?
All right, you know what? Let's refocus on your candidacy.
Okay.
And remember, the new Hillary is humble and gracious.
Yes, got it. I know this election season won't be easy. I'm sure I will face some stiff competition from my fellow Democrats. People like Martin O'Malley, who could really give me a run for my money. I'm sorry I broke. It's too funny. Martin O'Malley instead of me. He sounds like a Simpsons character. Okay, let me keep going. At the end of the day, America, you deserve a leader who cares about you. And that is why I would make a great president.
And surprise, I will be her VP. And if anything happens to her, God forbid, I will happily be president of the United States again. It'll be Bill Clinton too, bigger and blacker.
Oh, Bill. Oh, Bill.
All right, okay.
He's joking, America. My vice president, of course, will be me.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, once again, you can't be your own vice president.
We will see about that.
Well, let's just jump to the end of the speech, okay?
In closing, I am so excited for the next chapter in American history. And I promise that with Hillary Clinton in charge, it will be a brand new White House. Oh, who am I kidding? Buckle up, America, because the Clintons are back. And live from New York, it's Saturday night.